Tour London is basically a mixture of education and activities based right in the centre of London.
I think it's very cool to study here. We're in London. It's a very big university, very cool university.
A typical student wakes up quite early and then has breakfast, comes to the beautiful campus here at KCL, and then has their classes.
So there are 2 1.5 hour lessons where they go through core subjects. For the last 45 minutes, they go through a conversation class, so they start using everything they've learned from that day.
And then the afternoon activity starts, normally around 2 p.m. And this could be London Live, boat cruise, or a museum. And then we come back for dinner, and then we have an evening activity. And the evening activity is normally more chill. For example, like a quiz night or a sports evening.
We actually go for full-day excursions to Brighton, Cambridge, Oxford.
Students are constantly interacting with other students from different nationalities. Actually, subconsciously practicing English with new people, making new friends, meeting people from different cultures. You're using English to communicate with them.
My favourite thing about Bucksmoor is that students are really very nice.
As for me, the favourite thing about Bucksmoor are people here, because I really made a lot of interesting people, for example, Oleg.
My favourite thing about Bucksmoor is also like meeting new people. And also lessons. The teachers here are awesome.
London Bucksmoor studies English in a very playful and enjoyable form.
Bucksmoor is fantastic.